cheers to all the Guns N' Roses fans out here.